Hi everyone, it's Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator, and I have some exciting news today. DemoCreator version 5.6 is here, and today I would like to introduce a stunning update in DemoCreator version 5.6, that is, Virtual Human. Let's go to see what Virtual Human is and how to use this exciting new feature. Virtual Human is a new feature in DemoCreator that allows you to create your own lively and professional-looking webcam recording video. DemoCreator Virtual Human tracks your jaw, your eyes, your ears, and the pupils with the machine learning. Move your head, and your avatar will move it too. Talk to your mic, and the avatar will lip-sync in real time or even mimic recorded audio. Sounds interesting, right? Let's see how to use Virtual Human in Wondershare DemoCreator. Step 1, launch DemoCreator and select Virtual Human Mode. Step 2, enable the webcam and then select a virtual person you like. Make the camera well adjusted to mimic your facial expressions or body behaviors in real time. Align the position facing. Test if the avatar you choose can move in sync with you. Also, you can change the background you want before recording. Various background scenes are provided, which contains classroom, office, meeting, gaming, etc. Then click the red button or press F9 to start recording. Step 3, click F10 to stop recording. Check your recorded file. Then you can either fast export your video or re-record. If you want to make further recordings, then select Open Editor to make. And that's it. It's easy to use the Virtual Human feature. So, what can the Virtual Human be used for? There are some scenarios or fields where we can use the Virtual Human feature. DemoCreator has built in 16 Virtual Human selections, easily turning you into a Virtual Human with motion capture. You can use it for online teaching, presentation, gaming, and any other situation you want, really. Let's briefly introduce each one by one. In the education industry, you can create amazing learning experiences to help your students learn the most. Whilst recording, leverage digital props. Switch between video screen and virtual avatar. Use virtual backgrounds to record your lessons with DemoCreator. With Virtual Human, you'll make learning a fun experience for kids of all ages. Create your own educational videos and digital props to keep children focused and deliver efficient K-12 and ESL online education. In business, it will be the best tool for the virtual expo. Deliver dull financial reports in engaging, presenter-led videos, which are easier to digest and deliver a premium customer experience. If you are a gaming enthusiast, you can record the game screen and upload your gameplay video to YouTube directly, and express gamers' real feelings and expressions via DemoCreator's Virtual Humans. It will make your game video more attractive. And if you're keen on knowledge sharing, you can show yourself in front of the camera and make students feel more authentic and make distance learning more effective. But showing yourself with virtual humans will be more attractive. That's the virtual human feature in DemoCreator version 5.6. And if you've not experienced it yet, just give it a try now. And if you have any suggestions or feedback, please let us know down in the comments. And finally, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give the video a thumbs up if you liked it. Thanks for watching.